In all areas of industry, process automation is on the rise. There are many different control strategies being used that technicians and engineers have to be familiar with. But how shall we respond to this development in the area of training and education? By combining the universal digital controller with the new position and angle control system, Lucas-Nuelle offers you a practical training system that can be used to vividly impart a vast amount of control engineering training material. Starting with the conventional closed-loop position control with standard controllers and going all the way to the modeling multivariable controls in state space. The universal digital controller is the ideal control unit for your laboratory. You can combine it with a variety of different control systems. Using our specialized software instruments, you can also explore complex systems easily and efficiently. With the built-in programming interface for MATLAB Simulink, students develop their own user-defined control algorithms, first in the simulation and then test them on a real system. With the position and angle control system, you obtain the perfect training system for hands-on and visually appealing instruction over a wide spectrum of subjects in automatic control technology. The built-in linear axis in combination with the powerful hybrid stepper motor permits high traversing speeds and accelerations. Thanks to the integrated closed-loop current and speed control, very precise traversing operations can be carried out. Guided step-by-step by a multimedia course, the students begin by developing a pure automatic position control system. To do this, they must apply true-to-life methods for controller optimization. The specially designed software facilitates the simple and visually rich demonstration of experiment-based and theoretical solutions. By attaching a pendulum rod, an additional controlled variable is added to the system in the next step. With the assistance of the multimedia course, the student sets the PID controller for closed-loop angle control of the pendulum. After that, a cascade control loop is designed with two PID controllers. This permits closed-loop position control of the carriage and automatic angle control of the pendulum rod at the same time. Here you can also benefit from all the advantages of MATLAB Simulink. The software has been specially optimized for writing control algorithms. By independently developing a control loop in the form of function block and signal diagrams, the students further deepen their understanding. With the aid of the simulation environment of MATLAB Simulink, students first develop the control algorithm in simulation. The main advantage? Significantly less time is needed for lab experiments. The programming interface for MATLAB Simulink ensures the greatest possible user flexibility. With the multimedia course, you can, for example, create an algorithm for the inverted pendulum that permits the pendulum rod to swing up and remain balanced while controlling the carriage position. This operation has the student combining different controllers and control strategies. Software loaded, including rich visuals, practice-oriented experiments, versatile hardware. With the automatic control technology training systems from Lucas-Nülle, you will be perfectly positioned for the future.